So I don't know if you can see this. Upon even deeper investigation, it's actually where the wires are soldered onto the board for the BEC. They're frayed and there was still some strands attached, but in actuality they were shorting out against each other, so it was causing the loss of power, and thus two aircraft crashes, the second of which was almost catastrophic.